Hello, this is Axis0096, aka Zyron, with a question. Are you worried about the frame rates with the upcoming Invictus launch week down at Orison? I kinda am, because I don't have a great computer. I'm expecting like 20 frames a second in an already cost heavy area. But what do you guys think? Do you think it's a good use of assets, or should they stick to a more frames per second stable area? Let me know in the comments below. Anyways, this has been Axis, signing off.